Chicago PD officers are pledging to capture the vigilante, working longer hours without pay. This initiative is in response to the growing demands from the population to apprehend this dangerous criminal. Now that the man has become an ongoing embarrassment to both the police department and the CTOS, can we expect an even bigger police response? Authorities assure us that they're considering all options, though they did not elaborate on what exactly that could mean.
Hello.